Hello, SCV35 team and families. This is Dave Verdugo, Superintendent of SCV35 with our weekly update. It's great to be back with students on campus. Again, want to welcome everybody back, students, staff, and our community members. We thank you for all of your work that you've put in to start this year on a positive note. I just want to give you a few bits of information first. Transportation, teachers and staff are working hard to ensure that our students learn their bus numbers for pickup. And each day the process gets a little bit better. Also, just a reminder that we do have a lot of construction going on with our district. So thank you to our community for your continued support with the bond and those projects are moving forward. But it also provides some difficulties with transportation and making sure that we keep our students safe. So please follow all of the signs as you visit our campuses for picking up students and dropping off. Also, want to congratulate Mr. Mark Dittmar, who was not only our district teacher of the year, but he was the county teacher of the year. So congratulations to Mr. Dittmar. Our meal delivery service continues for those distance learners on our east and west bus routes. So if you have any questions and you're a distance learner, please contact your specific school site with any questions regarding the meal service. Face coverings. I know that this has been something that has continued to be a question. We do encourage all students and staff to wear a face covering, whether you are vaccinated or not. We do know that we have a large number of our staff members and students that are above 12 years old vaccinated. But based on the CDC recommendations, we continue to encourage. Again, it's not required except for on our bus. Buses are required. But again, we do a very good job of making sure that we sanitize our buses daily to make sure that our students are entering a safe space. And it's just recommended because of the closeness of the students on the bus that they wear a face covering, or that they require to wear a face covering on the bus. Also want to thank Mike Bosa for their continued partnership as we actually have today a vaccination clinic on our campus at Rio Rico High School. Thank you to Dr. Pineda and Dr. Williams for your continued support and making sure that we try to keep our students and staff safe. We will try to have additional vaccine clinics in the future to make sure that we continue to do our part to keep our students, staff, and community safe. Want to thank everybody again for their continued support, and we look forward to having a great 21-22 school year. And just a side note, we will continue to do our above the bar interviews as well as our weekly update. We are in the process of moving from here in my office, doing our weekly update to a specific site, visiting some of our school sites, and also having a more specific backdrop for viewing. So again, thank you, and we wish you an above the bar week.
It's a school. It's cool. This school is awesome ever in the world.
Because I can see my teachers.
And I can see my friends.
Where I can meet new friends.
That's awesome.
What did you see?
I'm excited to make new friends and to meet my teachers.
Because I want to learn and make new friends.
Well, one thing I'm excited about is me and my GF.
I mean, I'm just kind of excited to, like, interact with people again. Like, we've gone so long without just hanging out with other people, so I'm pretty excited about that.
I'm looking forward to...
Cut!
I forgot what I was gonna say. I had it perfectly. Well, I'm looking forward to seeing all my new friends this year that I didn't get to see last year, and I'm also looking forward to seeing all the new teachers I'm gonna have.
I'm excited to see the whole classmates in one room.
I am looking forward to get to know all my teachers and new people.
I'm looking forward to see my friends.
I'm looking forward to learning something new and being able to see everyone together again.
I'm looking forward to having fun and meeting new friends.
I'm looking forward to getting to know my teachers and meeting new people.
I'm looking forward to the Ardella test.
I'm looking forward to life.